I'm almost done getting my car dealer license application ready. I went through a criminal background check, paid my licensing fees, and found a place of business. I even got insurance. But does that mean I fulfilled the auto dealer bond requirement? Aren't they one and the same thing?
Huh. No, in fact, they are quite different. You need to get both of them in order.